सर्वस्व तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः।
आफ्टर प्रेयर फास्ट इन योगा प्रैक्टिस वी विल डू सम breathing practices. In yoga, these are the pranayama, breathing exercise. So first, we will do bhastrika breathing. What is the name of the breathing? Say loudly. Bhastrika. Say bhastrika. This is first one. Do all. Yeah. Those students they are sitting on chairs, they can do. And those who are sitting here in ground, they can do. Huh? So this is very easy. And everybody can do these breathing exercises. First. So this is very good breathing for body, for mind. And when you are taking deep breathing, then you are receiving 5,000 to 10,000 ml oxygen in each and every breath. In normal breathing, we are taking 500 ml oxygen. So you can improve the 10 to 20 times more oxygen intake. Huh? So respiratory system very important for healthy life. And the main cause of all diseases is less oxygen supply in the body. Stress, anxiety, depression, overeating, less physical activity, bacterial, environmental disease, or pollution, genetic disease, there are so many causes. But the basic cause of all diseases is lack of oxygen supply in brain, in body, in your cells. So, daily, 2, 3, or maximum 5 minutes you can do this. Huh? So start all boys and girls, our students, this deep breathing. Try to do this. All students, this is very easy and very necessary for everyone. Girls, you can also do this. So, if you are young, energetic, or completely healthy, so you can do this forcefully like this. So this is one breathing practice. This is called Bhastrika breathing. Say loudly, what is the name of this breathing? Say loudly. Bhastrika. Bhastrika. And this is very good for lung, for respiratory system, for heart, and for immunity. If your immunity is low, so this is very dangerous. Huh? Low immunity is the base of all diseases also. So, first, deep breathing. Second is, this is Kapala Bhati. What is the name of this breathing? Say. Say loudly. This is the second breathing. You can do this, sir. This is Kapalbhati breathing. This is very important for liver, for spleen, for stomach, for intestine, for pancreas, for prostate, uterus, ovary, for lung, for thyroid, for low hemoglobin. If your hemoglobin level is low, so you do this daily, 10 to 15 minutes. Or if you are suffering from low vitamin D, vitamin D deficiency, vitamin B12 deficiency, calcium deficiency, any type of deficiency, so do this, Kapalabhati. One exercise for all organs, liver, kidney, spleen, pancreas, intestine, uterus, ovary, prostate, lung, heart, thyroid, parathyroid. You can try. So, you can do this 5 to 10 minutes minimum. Or if you are suffering from diabetes, constipation, indigestion, obesity, heart blockage, thyroid problem, hepatitis, rheumatoid arthritis, or any type of incurable disease. So you do this. You can do this 30 minutes to 1 hour also, in incurable disease. In normal life, 5 to 10 minutes. So this is Kapalabhati breathing. This is very good for hemoglobin. My hemoglobin level is 17.5 last 25 years through this breathing. 17.5 is my hemoglobin level. I'm eating only curd, buttermilk, or little bit vegetable, fruit. Enough. I'm doing this daily. Kapalabhati. 5 to 10 minutes. The next breathing is little bit difficult. Look me, see me. So you can do this. So your tummy will be little bit small. Belly is very big. So this is not good for health. And after this, you can do this also. You can do this. This is Noli Kriya. What is the name of this? Noli. What is name? For brain, for increasing memory, for concentration. Very good breathing for migraine and depression, for stress, is Anuloma Viloma. So All students, raise your right hand. Raise your right hand. Close your right nostril fast. And inhale the breath through your left nostril. Listen me carefully. Left nostril is related to right brain. And right nostril is related to left brain. If you are doing this anuloma viloma breathing, alternatively breathing, then your right and left brain will be 100% activate. This is very good for brain, for memory, for concentration, for meditation, for peace, for joy. So, this is very important exercise for students, for youngsters. Anuloma viloma. You do this minimum 2-3 minutes. And one round of this breathing is 5 minutes. For a healthy life, you do daily this 5 minutes. For fitness, for physical fitness, for mental fitness, for spiritual fitness. Yoga for body, mind, and soul. So, this is very important breathing, anuloma viloma. Now we are doing Bhramri Pranayama. Keep your first finger on your forehead. Rest fingers on your eyes. Close your ears with your thumbs. Take a deep breath and then close your mouth also and exhale the breath through your nostrils. And the sound of bumblebee sound. Bhramri Pranayama. So you can do this 3 to 5 times, Bhramri. Now we are doing Udgita, Omkara Dhyana. Take a deep breath and exhale it with the sound of Om. This is very good breathing. This is calling Udgita Pranayama, Omkara Dhyana. First inhale the breath and then exhale it. Om with the sound of Om. Om. Complete silence. So These are the basic breathings, basic breathing techniques. Bhastrika, Kapalabhati, Anuloma Viloma, Bhramri and Udgit. अब दोनों हाथ ऊपर उठाते हैं और दोनों हैंड्स को रीज करके उनको आपस में रब करते हैं और हाँ ऐसे आंखों पर रख लेते हैं. दिस इज ब्रीदिंग एक्सरसाइज. दीज आर द ब्रीदिंग एक्सरसाइज वेरी गुड फॉर बॉडी माइंड एंड सॉल. नाउ वी विल डू सम योगिक exercises, yogic postures for healthy body. The basic desire of all youngsters is powerful body, powerful brain, loveful heart, energetic life and healthy life. Everybody wants to stay healthy, happy, and we want say peaceful. We want, everybody want peaceful life. So through yoga practice we can stay healthy, happy, fit. Now our Prime Minister Modi started Fit India movement. So through yoga practice we can stay healthy, fit, peaceful. Everything we can achieve through yoga practice. And now we will do very important yoga practice. This is called Surya Namaskara. What is the name of this yoga practice? Say loudly. Surya Namaskara. So you are ready to do this? So we will do this and daily we can do this 5 minutes. And if you have time, so you can do this 10 minutes. So your muscles will be strong. Or shape mein rahegi body, energetic rahegi body. Or you can live the healthy life for 100 years, ever young. So this is very important yogic exercise, Surya Namaskara. And Ranganathan ji, you can do with me. Come here. So, आप धीरे धीरे करना, स्लोली स्लोली. So, रंगनाथन जी विल डू विद मी सूर्य नमस्कार. चलो खड़े हो जाओ. This is first and this is second. Very good, very good, very good. फिर right leg यही रखो, left को पीछे ले जाओ. Right, right, right here, right here. पीछे दिखा दो, पीछे दिखा दो. Okay. Yes, yes. Very good, very good. फिर ये right भी पीछे. फिर नीचे. हाँ, yes, yes, yes. Your principal is very good. do all students do this? All students do this. Follow us. Follow your principal and follow Babaji. Then bend you. Then ek pair aage. Then aise. Very good. Aise aise jhuka. Now this. Very good. कर दो भैया. कम बैक. जो यंगस्टर्स हैं वो ऐसे करना. Easy pose, huh? Follow me. Vrikshasana. Follow me. Sare jahan se acha. Hindustan. Follow me. Ye to acha kya idhar aake karo. Hey, your principle is very nice.
जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी ये गुलशिता हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा
कंसंट्रेशन को इंक्रीज करने के लिए हेल्थ के लिए ये स्टेबिलिटी के लिए कंसंट्रेशन आईक्यू लेवल स्टेबिलिटी उसके लिए वृक्षासन गरुड़ासन और सूर्य नमस्कार यू कैन डू 5 मिनट्स कंटिन्यूअस थोड़ा देखो एक बार मेरे साथ 5 टाइम्स करना फिर से करें
पर्वत वो सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का पर्वत वो सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का वो संतरी हमारा संत हमारा
फॉलो मी डू 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 एवरीबॉडी हे स्टूडेंट्स वेरी गुड
सारे जहां से हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा
अब बैठ जाओ अब स्टूडेंट्स यू डू विद मी हाँ वी विल डू विद इन ए मिनट 10 टाइम्स विद इन ए मिनट 10 टाइम्स राइट स्टार्ट
खेलती है जिसकी अगर नदियाँ गोदे में खेलती है जिसकी हजारों नदियाँ गुलशन है जिसके दम से गुलशन है जिसके दम से रश्के सिना हमारा सारे जहाँ से अच्छा दोस्ता
minutes you can do this 10 times 5 to 10 times next pose chart for students bahut zabardast hai ye chalo shirshasana for youngsters चलो कर रहे करो वेरी गुड सम स्टूडेंट्स आर डूइंग वेरी वेल इन गर्ल्स इसको ऊपर भेजो इधर भेजो कम कम ऑन स्टेज फाइव पोस्चर्स कितना बोलो फाइव पोस्चर्स फॉर फाइव मिनट हाँ इसको हेल्प कर देना
मजहब नहीं सिखाता आपस में बैर रखना मजहब नहीं सिखाता आपस में बैर रखना हिंदी है हम हिंदी है हम हिंदी है हम वतन हिंदोस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जग से हिंदोस्तान हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी ये गुलशिता हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा गुलशिता हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा गुलशिता हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा गुलशिता
Sit down and do this Paschimottanasana. Follow us. Do this. Very good. Dono bachon ne acha kiya.